It's really very invigorating to be here, and for me this morning, I usually do try and take risks when I'm doing this kind of a little lecture demonstration, but I think this morning I took a kind of risk that was a little bit even beyond me, and I think it's partly because I could sense the audience, and there was a wonderful mix of young dancers, performers, scholars, and it felt nicely charged, and this whole place looked so bright and inviting. So from 9:30 in the morning I was feeling good, and I really had a very nice time. Thank you for having me.